afraid to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear
sweet child, that's what I do. Is what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me Wallow Witch. But you find it nowadays, I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True?
Yes.
And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And you lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed.
So I have everything set up now, so I have a nice little space here for videos. This is just for, you know, a nice little setup for videos. But I started singing, and I thought that was a lot of fun to do when you're you know, working. Whistle while you work. You know, that song's not on here, but hope everybody's doing all right, and I hope it's okay that you, I hope you enjoyed this singing video of mine. I know that's a little different.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say,
Bonjour!
There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Good morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
With a dreamy far-off look,
Marie
stuck
in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us is
part, because you'll see. Here's where she meets Miss Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3. Oh, I come from a land, from a far away place, where the caravan camels roam. Where they cut off your ear if they don't like your face. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east, and the sun's from the west, and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly, do another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian moons, of a pool of his garden,
with Paul and Bonhomme, a pair of Mordoons.
Got Disney songs playing. Oh!
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only. Whatever land you land on, The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew.
What a dog. What a dog. He's a tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new high every day. He's a tramp, but you adore him, and I only hope he'll stay that way. He's a tramp, he's a scoundrel, he's a rounder, he's a cat, he's a tramp, but I love him. Yes, even I have got a pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble.
You wish upon a star.
Oh, must be Cruella, your dearly devoted old schoolmate, Cruella de Vil.
Is this the night? It's a beautiful night, and we call it
to have this area set up for videos. You know, weather around here in Washington can get a little cloudy and foggy some days, so you really just want to stay inside. And I sure hope you guys enjoy my music video. This is a lot of fun to do. It was really exciting, and you know, keeping yourself entertained and excited about just the little things, and there's nothing wrong with that. Sometimes you really just got to go back to that part of you that that just is silly and makes you laugh and just kind of brings you back to that laughter, and we need it in our lives. Hope everybody's doing all right, and hope you enjoyed this video.